Do you want your engineering team to deliver bug-free code at high velocity? A fast and reliable CICD pipeline is what you need. My name's Olga, and I'm with Semaphore, and today we're going to talk about what a CICD pipeline is, what it consists of, and what the benefits of the pipeline are. We've got a lot to cover, so let's dive in. So first of all, what is a CICD pipeline exactly? A CICD pipeline automates your software delivery process, so the pipeline builds code, runs tests, and safely deploys a new version of the application. So what do CI and CD stand for? CI, short for continuous integration, is a software development practice in which all developers merge code in a central repository multiple times a day. CD stands for continuous delivery, which on top of continuous integration, adds the practice of automating the entire software release process. With CI, a change in code triggers an automated build and test sequence for the given project, providing feedback to the developer who made the change. And the entire CI feedback loop should run in less than 10 minutes. Continuous delivery includes infrastructure provisioning and deployment, which may be manual and consist of multiple stages. What's important is that all of these processes are fully automated, with each run fully logged and visible to the entire team. So what are some of the elements of a CI/CD pipeline? A CI/CD pipeline is essentially a specification of the steps that a developer should take in order to deliver a new version of a software product. So if a pipeline is not automated, the developer would still need to take the same steps, but manually, which is far less productively. So most software releases go through the following stages. On the source stage, a pipeline is triggered by a source code repository. A change in code triggers a notification to the CI/CD tool, which runs the corresponding pipeline. On the build stage, we combine the source code and its dependencies to build a runnable instance of our product that we can potentially ship to our end users. No matter what language you write your program in, cloud-native software is typically deployed in Docker, so this stage of the CI/CD pipeline builds a Docker container. On the test stage, we run automated tests to see if our code is correct and to check our product behavior. The test stage acts as a safety net that prevents easily reproducible bugs from reaching the end users. Depending on the size and complexity of the project, this phase can last from seconds to hours. An extensive test suite is typically parallelized to reduce runtime. So once we have built a runnable instance of our code that has passed all predefined tests, we're ready to deploy it. There are usually multiple deploy environments, for example, a beta or staging environment that is used internally by the product team. There is also a production environment for end users. Examples of a CI/CD pipeline. A pipeline can start very simple. So here's an example of a Go project pipeline that compiles the code, checks code style, and runs automated tests in two parallel jobs. And here is a more complex example of a pipeline that builds, tests, and deploys a microservice to a Kubernetes cluster. So what are some of the benefits of a CI/CD pipeline? A CI/CD pipeline doesn't only make the existing process more efficient. Here are some of the other benefits of a CI/CD pipeline. So developers stay focused on writing code and monitoring the behavior of the system in production. Quality assurance engineers and product stakeholders have easy access to the latest version of the system. Product updates are not stressful. Logs of all code changes are available for inspection at any time. In case of a problem, rolling back to the previous version is just a push of a button. And a fast feedback loop helps to build an organizational culture of learning and responsibility. Now that we've discussed what some of the benefits of a CI/CD pipeline are, let's take a look at what makes a good pipeline. So what makes a good CI/CD pipeline? A good CI/CD pipeline is fast, reliable, and accurate. So when talking about the speed of the pipeline, there are several aspects that are important. So first of all, how quickly do we get feedback on the correctness of our work? If it's longer than the time it takes to get a coffee, pushing code to CI is like asking the developer to join the meeting in the middle of solving a problem. In other words, not efficient. Secondly, how long does it take to build, test, and deploy a simple code commit? If it takes a long time, developers opt for a less frequent and more risky deployments instead of the rapid changes that businesses need today. Question number three is, do our CI/CD pipelines scale to meet development demands? Traditionally, CI/CD pipelines have limited capacity, which means that only a certain number of pipelines can run at a given time. As a result, resources sit idle most of the time while developers wait in the queue for CI/CD to become available during busy periods of the day. In this regard, auto-scaling and pay-as-you-go models in tools like Semaphore come in handy. So question number four is, how quickly can we set up a new CI/CD pipeline? So today's cloud infrastructure is best used by writing software as a composition of microservices, and this requires a more frequent initiation of new CI/CD pipelines. Reliability. A reliable pipeline always produces the same output for a given input. Intermittent failures cause frustration among developers. Accuracy. Any degree of automation is a positive change. However, the job is not fully complete until the CICD pipeline accurately runs and visualizes the entire software delivery process. This requires using a CICD tool that can model both complex and simple workflows to eliminate manual error in repetitive tasks. Good things to consider regarding a CICD pipeline. When the master is broken, drop what you're doing and fix it. Run fast and fundamental tests first. Always use the exact same environment. Each workflow should start from the same clean and isolated environment. Build in quality checking. Peer review new pull requests. No CICD pipeline can fully replace the need to review new code. Are you ready to implement a CICD pipeline? Check out Semaphore, the fastest cloud-based CICD service that natively supports Docker and major programming languages with auto-scaling and pay-as-you-go pricing model. We hope that in this video we managed to give you a brief overview of what a CICD pipeline is. In the video description, you'll also find a link to the article on our blog. Make sure to subscribe to our channel as we are going to be sharing more videos on everything CICD. Happy building!